Jesus Christ, Wizard King. Also known as Wizard Basilisk, and Basiliscus Basiliscus, or Basiliscus vittatus, Basiliscus plumifrons, and Basiliscus galeritis. Earning the name due to its unique ability to run fast, averaging 15 miles per hour, on water and similarity in appearance to the mythological basilisk monster, about 4 species of basilisks exist, with Basiliscus basiliscus being known as common basilisk for its prevalence in Central and South America. They are especially lightweight, can swim, hold their breath underwater for as long as 30 minutes, feed as omnivores with a flexible diet on berries, beetles, dragonflies, flowers and small vertebrates, and their babies can take care of themselves, being automatically independent at birth. The distinctive, sail-like crests on the males are supported by elongated neural spines. With a reasonable mock-up of their natural fresh, climbable, branchy, barky, mulchy, warm, UV-lighted, and moderately humid environment with some hideouts, they can be easily cared for and employed, however shy, to support in Mars colonization and needed Earth habitat restorations. With that in mind, recent evidence shows basilisks lizards can tolerate and recover from extreme cold events surprisingly well. What else can we learn about this amazing organism, and how can it help us even more on Earth and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.